So I wasn't sure how long we're going to see the sun for. So I thought I'm going to get a video of it without the filter before it goes. And then if I do manage to get a sunset, then even better still. Just in case. It's going to start breaking through now. Now we'll get closer and see if we can actually see the sunspots. Normally do when it gets mixed up with the clouds. See, it's nearly dropping now. And I reckon once it goes through there, it's going to be hard to see it again. Another bang coming up. In manual focus, and I was focused onto the sunspots earlier and I left it with the same focus on, so actually I focused onto those sunspots still basically. Look at that. Now it's going to start going through. Yeah, once it gets into those clouds, that's going to be it for 2021. Yeah, and as I thought, you can see the sunspots now. See what happens once it starts getting covered up a bit. Fix the sensors. I'm actually going to leave it here for now, and if she does, I will film it again. So God bless you all. I hope you have a really nice day, night, happy new year to you all. God bless.